So we use this to grab it. So what we do, fry them. When you fry, you don't throw them in. Slice them. You slide them in and you wait until you see color golden brown. And then we flip it. Okay. And the one you had here, after you deep fry, you put in there. Before you put in your fridge, you have to organize the leaves a little bit. And everyone has little bit of soft hair. So you dip. And you dip the whole thing and you bite. Maybe it's too hot, you know, in your mouth. You may bring back your cutting board and you're cutting it out. Like right side. Okay. Can you stick it? So. Because then you know which one is yours.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Ah, yeah, long. That's okay, now we can tell. Yeah. But it's about the same size. You have to wait a little bit until the first one you put in is turned like a bit darker color, then you know which one is yours.
That's your own technique.
Like how hard your body is too tall, you make longer one. You shut, you make a shorter one.
I thought they would go brown quicker.
Yeah, it will go brown quicker when the oil
is hotter.
Very hot. But one thing very important, when you see the oil smoke, you know, when you see the smoke, that means too hot. You have to keep the heat lower.
Is that sunflower oil as well?
This one, yes.
Sunflower.
Excuse me.
I'm always hungry.
So this one, the soup is still very hot, you know, I'm supposed to eat now for about 2 minutes, this long time. Do you want to pick them? Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Did the bottom get brown?
Right.
The bottom part,
yeah.
So
they have to cook.
Yeah, that was about 85 minutes.
At least now what I can see, it is a good buy because everyone closed.
Yeah, I know.
So it's not open enough.
Yeah,
and also especially the passes here, very important, you see, seal. See, this one not seal on the way through. When you deep fry, this will pop up a little bit. So you have like, and also, if you don't put a lot enough eggs, will be open up all the way through. So you can see them a little bit. The second round, So maybe you're not finished yet. Can you just come like that so the person who finished will around the thing? Yeah. Take it out, please. Take your finger out. You too.
Oh, yeah.
Take it out. Yeah, now the oil is quite hot, turning it a bit lower. You can slide your in. Because they're taken out, so you can keep it in. Look very pretty.
Yeah, that looks lovely.
Yeah. And now you put it in your plate. Okay. And then you put probably somewhere on the side and string hole. And then it's nice and lovely.
Yeah.
can cut them in half, no? Like ankle. It's very pretty. When you present it, you see all the skeleton inside. Yeah. 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 Turn it more, like, a little bit lower. Turn it down a little bit.
And then, we're gonna eat, which is, I have a lovely corner, like usually we always have French fries or dinner with a balcony, so you can see the rice and stuff.
So, Fernando on the soup.
And I leave like one of
the folks. Yeah, how you like it? Yeah. Mm-hmm. And I put this up. Mm-hmm.